There's been cricket, which has, of course, been a key part of Prime Minister David Cameron's India trip, rolling up his sleeves. There he was on the pitch. But that's not all. There was a whole lot else that he had planned as well. There was an interaction with Aamir Khan and students as well.